What's up YouTube, it's Afroteasegamer here and welcome back to Let's Play Lego Star Wars The Force Awakens. And welcome back to Takodana, where, well, we will be carrying on the exploration, road to 100%. And as you can see, I've already got all the mini kits, all the red bricks, all the true Jedi status, two vehicles left, and I've got four characters left, and the rest of the gold bricks I think are on this planet. There's one left on Dakar, but I've only got 5% completion left to do. So let's have a quick look and see. It's not that big really, think about it. I'm not sure how we get over there, but so yeah, let's just jump straight in, I guess.
Over here? I need your help with something. Come on, do a friend a favor, won't you?
Oh no, I've already done that. Well, how do I get over there then? It's a weird one. Like a little island, isn't it? And there's an island over there as well, look. Let me see anything that... It's a bit odd. I'll focus on all the other bits first. You know what? Let's see if we've got BB-8. Also, let me show you this. I've got Darth Maul, baby. Yeah, look at them go. Fucking badass. Wanted Maulie for ages, man. He's wicked. Who was I going to get now? BB-8, yeah, for this. Let's just clear that. I know we've already got this gold brick off her, I think, so clear it anyway. Maybe she'll get in it. Maybe it leaves us a route to that planet. I don't know. I doubt it will. Nah, there's a force field there. Look. It's weird, isn't it? Okay. Get Morley back. I just loved the episode with Morley. He's just such a badass character with his dual lightsaber. I loved it. Okay, we've got a race. Well, I'm jumping on this one. Oh no. I think that's that one, isn't it? Endor Speed Racing. Fucking so, look at it, it's so difficult to control these. At least it turns me around in the right direction, I'd have no hope otherwise. Take my time with these, I tell ya. What was it again? Oh! Really horrible these are. Don't make me go all the way back there. Ah! And there you go then. That is how we do that. A statue there, let's get Miss Phasma in on the go. Fantastic. There's another race here, but it doesn't seem to... Not showing up at the minute, so... Let's get the speeder bike and head over here. That's pretty cool. What's that? Oh, it's Yayo. Can you pull that? Yeah. There's another one over there, isn't there as well? Remember. That's awesome. There's one. Doing a bit of fishing. Fish my gold brick. Come on. Ah. Yeah. Okay. Just have to get this box down. Oh, okay. Well, they are pretty easy gold bricks to collect. Yeah, I'm not too sure. Nah, I think that's the end of that. Oh. Yeah, I think we've got to. Ooh. The rest is available now. We'll do that. Oh, bollocks. Sometimes they don't show up, and then when I do other get other gold bricks, they kind of the actual circle appears where I can go in, so not sure why. Must be some kind of bug. Ooh. Come on, Darth. Get this in. Here we go. Whoa. It's stuck there. Quite a long one, actually. Ah, there we go. Give me that gold brick. Awesome. Got a Mr. Akbar's gonna come out. Gotta come out and help us with this one. Yeah, three of them left. That's not bad at all, is it? Ooh, got BB-8 race.
Trust me. Oh, sure, just dawdle around. It's not like the fate of the galaxy is at stake.
Ooh. Couldn't get them then, that was in the way. Come on. Yeah. There we go. Well, we'll do your mission in a second, mate. Let's just. We got Ray still here? Oh, wait there, we need a. There we go. Bloody hell. Yeah. We got that. Pretty sure. Where's our layer? Pretty sure it's that one, is it? Yeah, because I don't think I actually unlocked it last time. Thank you very much, guys. at Phasma back. Let's have a look at the map where this is going to take us. It's going to... So really, we may as well head over there, don't we? Alright, let's just write this down first. You know what? While we're here... Let's have some of this. Oh, wrong button again. Ah, it's going to take us the other way, isn't it? Why is it... Are you facing backwards?
Battles.
Looks so strange. Oh no! Ah, that's better. Oh, got it. Whoa! Oh, come on. I'm not gonna do this one, am I? Yes, I am. Only just... Oh, that's... I've just got a trophy. I think that's all the races done. That's pretty cool. What's this dude doing here? Is he going to give me a carbonite brick, is he? Oh. Take you down. Where's my Mr. Darth gone? Come on, son, we need you. Get this brick out. Yeah. So we got... What's gonna... Need BB-8 for this one. Ah, we need to... Need to lift three of the flags, do we? Yeah. Where's the third one then? Oh, there's Maz, look. Oh, is that the third one over there? Ah, there you go, look. Yeah. Right, where are we? Okay then, we may as well have a word with, just gonna have a word with Maz and then do these other two missions while we're here. Ah, it's a scavenger mission as well, so need Ray for this one anyway.
It seems that the original owners of some of our most valuable articles have come to reclaim them. If they really wanted them, then they shouldn't have let us steal them in the first place. Please, persuade them to leave peacefully.
Go on then, Maz, we'll do it for ya.
And I mean that they should be peaceful. You can be anything but.
Ooh. Easy. Track it all down. I was going to say, I wish that this side missions were a little bit tougher, but you know, it's generally a kind of kids game, really. Oh, there we go. Ooh, another trophy! That's all the scavenger missions done there.
Battles. Always battles.
I'm definitely gonna try. Gonna platinum this one. I've only got a few trophies left. Can't remember which ones. Collect all the gold bricks, I think, as well, and all the got some other missions that I need to do. Resistance and First Order missions. Get a trophy for them. And there's another one. I can't remember. Play a free play mission as Maz and Chewbacca. So look into them though after
that battle. I finished all of this. Certainly reminded me one of the most infamous battles of all time, the Battle of Yavin. You must have heard of that. I mean, you've at least heard of the Death Star, right?
I've heard of the Death Star. Oh, is this another one of the... Yeah, I like these. Good fun. Easy, though. Is that...
Of course,
oh, my God.
Led to the Battle of Hoth. You had to wrap up warm for that one. And avoid getting stepped on by an AT-AT.
Oh.
And finally, we arrive at the Battle of Endor. Practically the entire Empire brought down by teddy bears and a handful of rebels.
Take him down in about 10 seconds. Yep. Ciao.
Maybe one day I'll take part in an epic battle like those.
Yeah, yo. Right, let's have a word with you.
And would you be interested in some honest toil? I am here as a representative of the respected businessman Unker Plutt. He has recently secured the crash site of a Star Destroyer, and he has need of skilled pilots to break the wreckage up into more manageably sized pieces. If you're interested, then please, this way. I assure you, you will be recompensed handsomely for this work.
We'll do it. Need to turn that off, because they keep turning them on. If I'm honest, it's not took as long as I first thought. 100% it, 95% already, so. What, it's a pretty cool ship. Last one.
You've earned your pay, all right. But unfortunately, I've just noticed that your ship is a rather valuable one. Sorry, business is business.
No problem at all. We'll take all these out. There we go. Some coming in from over there. Oh. We got him. Why is he so angry? Last time I help you out, mate.
You look well! Surprisingly well.
Thank you. Right, that's all done. That mission's done. We will head down here then. I'll tell you what, it might not take that many episodes for this to clear out Takodana. I think it's probably two. I think it's averaging about 2 episodes I've done so far. Oh. 2 episodes for every planet.
Still, at least I've got his Z6 riot control baton to remember him by. See? Wait, what? Where's it gone? I bet it was that no good pair from earlier. Go get it back for me.
No,
not for me. For the memory of FN2199.
Where's it gonna be, though? Have we got an area where we need to... I'm pretty sure this is going to lead me back over there. Oh no, it is here. Where's it going?
This looked a lot easier when that bucket head was doing it. Practice makes perfect, I guess. Oh, hello there. You come to steal this back, have you?
Well, you don't look very good with using it, so...
I've got some bad news for you. Get them!
Mate, don't even bother. Darth Maul here. Now... More super move, look, chucks his saber out. Oh no, it's a different one. Chuck that at you, mate. Oh yeah. There's the last one. Heavy. See you later, mate. Boom. Oh. In pieces.
Thank you. Now, I know we're not allowed to show emotion, but if we were, I'd hug you for a full 1 second. Every time I hit someone with this, I'm going to think of you, Nines. It's only right that you have this in return. I just want to be alone for a while. Okay, that's long enough.
Okay, it's a trophy. That's all the First Order missions done. Oh, that's for the side mission. Need a C-3PO.
Trogono! Lekasumuro. Alfino Paul Panatu. Kipono Jora Janalo. Disogra Podrana. Jola Tambal Pri. Okona fantolo na lija. Po ulo
kamasa.
Unmola na pli.
This gentleman asks if we could pick up a very special delivery for him from a nearby clearing. He would go himself, but he has to tend to a poorly relative. Oh, such a kind-hearted individual. I assume that in this his hour of need, we will help.
Yes, we will. What is it he wants? I don't know what he wants because this... Get rise speed when we go. Ah, it does. It has changed now. Oh, stuck there. Oh, come on. Sorry, C3PO, mate. Just run you down. Right, I'm gonna get this carbonite brick while I'm all the way over here, actually. Oh, look at them there. something inside there. Maybe is that what we need? I'm gonna see if I can. What's? Yes. Oh, one more.
There they are.
Target the hostiles.
It appears I need to check my gullibility.
Okay, I think he was supposed to throw his lightsaber out, but it kind of glitched. What was I supposed to be getting? I've no
did
idea.
Did you get any gratitude from the clients? No, just him.
Right, there we go then. Up there, that's our last one. And we just need Ray. Yes. All carbonite bricks are done. Okay, let's see what you want then.
You've got to help me. Well, not me, but my friend. Their ship's under attack. Not owning a ship myself, there's precious little I can do to render assistance. But you, you look like someone who has a ship. There's something about your eyes. Yeah, probably the number of them.
Hey. Come on then. Let's do it. There he is, looking under attack. 19 of them, that's quite a lot. What other ship we got? Oh, that's a bit slow for me. Mind you, say 19's a lot, they're bloody everywhere. Look at them. They're swarm. Taking these. Oh yes. Got one on my back. One trying to take me out. Oh, that was wicked. Got him. Yeah. Okay.
That was some flying, I imagine. To be honest, I was looking the other way. Didn't want to faint from excitement.
Yeah,
I really must give you something for your bravery. For instance, a warning to be less cavalier in future. Oh, and also this.
Come on, stop talking. I've got places to be going, mate. Good time for that. Right, let's head on down here. There's a couple of missions.
Come out. Come on, one in, don't you, Jen?
Over here?
SC3PO is one. And there's another one. Ah, draw. We'll do that in a bit. They're pretty easy, so. Well, these are easy as
come
well,
out.
But just take a little bit longer.
Come on, one in, don't you, Jen? Bagwarishka.
Mainly because we've got to listen to them talk, even though we haven't got a clue what they're talking about. Talking about kanji club.
This kindly resistance sympathizer tells me that kanji club have information which could help us in our struggle against the First Order. If If we can meet with Kanji Club, she is prepared to broker a deal for the data.
I feel like this is going to be a setup. It ain't going to be that easy, is it?
You wish to know if they have told anyone else about the weakness in the First Order's defenses?
Lu cuma bisa dapetin informasinya hanya dari kami.
We are very lucky indeed. It appears that Kanji Club are the only ones who know of the First Order's critical weakness.
Hey, kita diserang! Hancurin mereka semua!
Oh, my! We have been pranked!
What a surprise.
It appears she wanted to eradicate all traces of that information. Do you know, I don't think she was a resistance sympathizer at all.
No, she wasn't. She works for the First Order, mate. Look at you, mother. Kill you. Hey. Come on then, BB-8. Where are you, son? Let's get this knocked out. Oh, here we go. We've got to get 36. Come on, baby, we need you there, mate. There's some more. Oh. Yeah! Thought I'd miss one then. Cool, cool, cool. Ah, it's... Oh god, no, I'm using that. Oh, right. Before we do that... Well, let's head on down here and purchase these, shall we? Got some... Oh dear. Gosh, it's just as hard to control. Come on. So looking. Can buy you. Oh god, get him off. He's bloody slow. God, it's playing up again. It's not coming up with the prompt. Okay, we'll have to come back for that. Someone else over here we can buy. No, that's not letting me do it either. Don't know what's up with that. What else have we got left? That's it, isn't it? There's one brick and one mission left. Yeah. Where's the brick then? All the way up there. It's weird. Aha! That's got to be something to do with it. Because I've seen a few of them lying around. There's another one, look. Well, maybe they do just give you studs, I don't know. Yeah, it looks like it, actually. No, I can't see the gold brick up there. Strange. Okay, let's do this mission then.
I don't want to worry you, but I've got a feeling in my bones that the First Order is going to stage another attack. After all, who'd be expecting it after you just routed them? Me! That's who. You need to go make sure they can't attack the castle again.
Darth Maul will sort it out. Oh, you're all out here, are you? Oh, I take you all out. We can just drive into them now, we've got like regenerating health. One left. There we go. We protect you, Maz. Bloody hell, jumping out into the ward, oh.
They won't be back in a hurry after the drubbing you just gave them.
Wow, thank you. There we go, all the resistance ones done. Now, there is a gold brick up there. And... got no idea what to do. Pretty sure. Got no idea. I can't use the force or anything. There's nothing there for me to. It's pointing way above that, isn't it? Kind of weird. Someone else we can buy here. Whoa. It's got there though. Why is it not letting me do it? It's definitely not in there because we've already got that. Strange how none of these are letting me purchase them. You know what? I think I'm going to end this episode. And I've got 98.7 luck as well. Three bricks left, basically. Which is a pain in the arse. I'm not quite sure how we get that. But I'm going to basically exit the planet and then come back. And hopefully it'll work and we can go around and purchase these. Try and figure out this last brick. And then head over to Descartes. And purchase that last brick, and then we will redeem the carbonite bricks, and then we will get on to the last mission. We need 249 bricks for them, and after we've got the one here and one under car, we will have enough, so we will be able to complete our 100%. Well, road to 100%, so yeah. Thanks for joining me on this one, guys, and I hope you can join me for the next episode where we just carry on and finishing off Takodana, Descartes, and then finishing the last ever episode of LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens. Cheers. See you guys soon.